All right, everyone, it's time to announce the prom queen winner. And your winner is Claire Katja. Congratulations, Claire. Please come to the main office. Get out of here! So Claire won. But it's okay, it's okay, it's whatever. I have another plan. And this plan, I'm gonna delve into some things that I don't really delve into. And that is a makeover. Like, I know I don't really need it, but we'll do it anyway. Those friends of mine, Claire and Blair, they're gonna regret not being friends with me. Over the past episodes, they're gonna get everything handed back to them. Okay, so here's the plan. Step one, it's working out. Step two, find the perfect accessories. Step three, the makeover. I think I'm ready. It's finally time for the reveal. Oh, wait. Sorry. It's finally time for the reveal. Oh my gosh. I look amazing! My nails, look at my face. Oh my gosh, my blush is so good. You see my eyeshadow? I'm crying tears of joy. I'm not in pain. You're just mad because you didn't get a makeover.